Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, episode 1345. Sort side to side. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I'm starting out here. I have no idea if this is actually going to work. Over the last couple of podcasts, I've matched this data up from the U.S. to the Denmark sheet. I have all the USA columns here, and then the Denmark columns. And, you know, that's really, I would like to have USA and Denmark right next to each other. Kind of wondered if I could use the sort columns to do this. So I'm going to get rid of this extra column over here, and I'm going to insert a new row up here. And for these two cells, I'm going to put the letter A to make sure they sort together. And all of these cells, put the letter B, control enter. All right, now, I know that I'm going to have to select that entire range, and we'll go to Data, Sort. Under Options, I'm going to say that I want to sort left to right. Click OK. Now, I've never done a three-level sort. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to say sort by row 2, sort on values A to Z, add a level, sort on row 3, row 4, that's the year, sort on values, sort A to Z, and then add another level, sort on row 3, that's the country I want, USA first and then Denmark. So this one I'm going to say Z to A. Click OK. Hold my breath. Sort numbers and numbers stored as text separately. That's funny. There must be some of these years. So anything that looks like a number, sort as a number. Click OK. All right. So what do we get? The A column stayed exactly where they were. That's good. That's what I wanted. Then we have 2001 USA, 2001 Denmark, 2002 USA, 2002 Denmark, and right on across all the way. There we go. Beautiful. We can get rid of that extra row now, row 2. Delete. And we've put the data into a more usable format using a three-level sort columns. Pretty slick, if I say so myself. I'm glad it worked. Never done that. Always added an extra column to show which order I wanted the columns to go into, but if there's data there that's going to work, you can just use that data. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.